We do have some breaking news for you this noontime from the world of baseball. Seattle Mariners second baseman Robinson Cano has been suspended 80 games for violating baseball's performance-enhancing drugs policy. Cano is currently on the disabled list with a broken hand. For more information on Cano's suspension, you can go to our website, cbs13.com.